Well, this one really is in the middle of nowhere. It's obscured from the road. It's listed, but it's in the middle of nowhere. And it's unusual in having steps leading down to it. Concrete plinth there, and the steps. And it's also in great condition. It's had a few visitors. They've not caused too much damage. It's dry inside at the moment. It's got these recesses for the Brent's rear legs to sit in. This one looks out across the fields. One looks towards the road and the railway cutting. As does this one as well. The road is down there somewhere. That's in beautiful condition. Pencil graffiti. How people even knew that it was here. Oh, very amusing. Really near the train, you won't see it now because of all the trees in the way. But great condition. These two and the door look back up the hill. I don't know if the area around it has been cleared. Or if it's just naturally all fallen down. But it's lovely to see. Nicely hidden now. Well camouflaged and relatively out of the way of people. No town or village here as such, just a hamlet with a station, and people just commute to the station and actually travel to London from here. Also a heritage railway line joins on to the main line and shares it for a few hundred yards, or maybe even as much as a mile. Can't remember now. Now there's also another, or was, another structure here. I don't know what it was, but it definitely looks the sort of wartime age. The concrete certainly looks almost 80 years old. What it is. It's almost a hex shape. Now look at that. Is that an embrasure? Some light on the subject. do that. Let's light it up. Look at that. There's definitely something in there. I'm going to come back with a shovel and I'm going to dig my way into this. We'll see if I don't. Well, I think this is a back way in. Yeah, won't be able to get in this way, but it's the back of it. But, yeah, I'm curious now. Yes, I'm definitely curious now, so I'm going to shine my lights through there. And next to the bit with the steps. That's the way down there. Too fat, I might be able to slide down there. I'm gonna come back again with a spade and I'm gonna chop out some of these brambles and things and I'm gonna get down there and have a look. Oh, what is wrong with me? Why do I need to know what is in there? I need to know what the heck is. Yeah. I can see the other bit I was looking down. Better look.
Okay. As you can see, all there is just the brambles. You can't see any more of it. Now I did see an image on the public domain that was probably taken about 10-12 years ago, and it did say the thing was in danger of sinking into the mud or sliding down the hill, which is quite clearly what's happened there. But my curiosity's got the better of me. I need to get in there. Need to so badly. So I'll come back and I'll open out that little entrance and climb in there and show everyone else what it looks like.